phones now, and one of the main apps in it is scheduling. But everybody is busy with games. Elders, adults, and Facebook, mashallah, every day, 2-3 invitations from good, nice brothers and sisters, Candy Crush invitation. Everybody invite, and what? They invite the sheikh to play the game. So instead of that, you have calendar, you have scheduling, you have the salah program, all in your smartphone, wallahi, free of charge. You have programs to remind you to do the dhikr of Allah. There is a program says never miss fajr again. Imagine that. Imagine that those programs are there. And this is how, subhanallah, we need to use what we have. It's not haram to have technology. But you know what is wrong? Is not to use it for the sake of Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's to make it distract you. While it can actually help you, it will be a hujjah on you. It will be a hujjah on you, an argument on you in the day of judgment. Everything that you did